The Kentucky High School Athletic Association require officials to reinforce sportsmanship rules for athletes and coaches. We will not tolerate negative statements or actions between opposing players, especially trash talking, taunting, or baiting of opponents. If such comments are heard or actions seen, a penalty kick will be assessed immediately. We have been instructed not to issue warnings, lest today's contest reflect mutual respect. And we're just about ready here from the booth. Let's start first with the introduction for the varsity for Lexington Catholic, the visiting team. First, with number one, a senior, Braden Lowe. A junior with number two, Sam Grimm. A junior with number four, Jimmy Fox. A senior with number five, Gavin Harris. A sophomore with number six, Alice Woodward. A senior with number 10, Bruno Montero. A junior with number 13, Lee Hill. A senior with number 15, Ian Griffin. A junior with number 20, James Barnett. A sophomore with number 22, Kaylin Olsen. And a senior with number 26, Carson Wijajuski. And now, the starting 11, where we start with the Lafayette, the head coach of Lexington Catholic, Todd Brett. Give it up for Todd Brett. From the booth, we say thank you to Coach Todd Brett for heading the Lexington Catholic boys soccer program. And here we go for the Lafayette High School, your general. Starting with junior, with number four, Michael Matsakis. A senior with number seven, Meshaki Shendela. A junior with number nine, Max Jacobs. A junior with number 12, Xavier Chenault. A senior with number 15, Abdullah Barani. A senior with number 18, Bunkani Lundo. A senior with number 19, David Rodriguez. A junior with number 20, Charlie Leachman. A senior with number 21, Mustafa Khan. A junior with number 33, Justice Oladeji. And a junior with number 0, Aiden Stark. The head coach of the Generals, Chris Green. Assistant coaches, Adam Witt, Alex Moody, Brian Rainey, Vinny Paiva, Daniel Medina, and Madison Feldman. Please stand, if you're able, look to the side where the flag is. We're going to play the national anthem and then proceed with the kickoff of this game. Referees are coming out. Both teams getting final instructions from their head coaches for the Catholic Knights. Todd Brett for the General Chris Grimm. Thank you to the three referees who have graciously agreed to referee this game. We appreciate it.
Varsity!
We are ready from the booth. Whenever the center referee whistles, we will begin. And it's time to play some soccer in Ishmael Stadium. Come on, you Lafayette Generals. Header there by Mark Jacobs, who went out above the crossbar. It's going to be goal kick for the Lexington Catholic Knights. Corner kick for the general. The ball was last touched by the net. This corner will be taken by number 19, David Rodriguez. For Lafayette, this one will be taken by Mike Jacob, number 9. Header there, but he was touched by Lexington Catholic. It's going to be another corner kick for Lafayette. David Rodriguez taking this corner kick for the Generals, number 19. David Rodriguez with a shot there, and when to the left of the goal, it's going to be goal kick now for tonight. Going to be a corner kick for the Generals. Number 19, David Rodriguez, taking this corner kick for the Lafayette Generals.
Hey, take a ball!
There was an offside mark there by the assistant referee. Corner kick for Lafayette. Max Jacobs with the corner kick for the General. Tagging there, and it's a goal! Number 10 for Lexington Catholic, Bruno Montero. Number 10, and all of a sudden, Lexington Catholic leading 1-0. A beautiful goal there by Bruno Montero, number 10. Time is on, as whistled by the center referee. Shot there by number 9, Max Jacobs. Another shot there again, Max Jacobs in the right position. Well done by the keeper of Lexington Catholic to get that one. Throw in, Lafayette. throw in Lafayette. Goal kick for Lexington Catholic. Ball on the play, free kick for Lafayette. Rodriguez taking this corner kick for the Lafayette General. Throw it now for Lafayette. Well done by the keeper to save that one. Thank you. Throwing Lafayette. Free kick now for Lafayette. David Rodriguez taking this kick for the Generals. Headed, and he went above the crossbar. It's going to be a goal kick for the Lexington Cowboys tonight. Coming in for the night. Number three comes in. Jojo Lancho. We have a substitution before the throw in for Lafayette. Number six comes in for the Generals, Didi Nitarayanga. Yeah. throwing general. Throwing general. Substitutions coming in for both teams now. For Lafayette, number 22, Alan Valenzuela. Number 12 comes in for Lexington Catholic, Bruno Montero. No, Caden Shively. And number 8 also comes in, Joshua Burnett. They are taken by number 9, Max Jacobs. But he went out as he was touched by the keeper of Lexington Catholic. Number 19 taking this corner for Lafayette. Bobby Rodriguez.
Thank you.
Throw in for Lafayette. On the throw, says the referee. We're going to have substitutions on the field for Lafayette, number 11, Nathan Capri. For Lexington Catholic, number 10 comes in, Bruno Montero. Corner kick for Lafayette. Number 22 will be taking this corner for the general, Alan Valenzuela. Stop the time, says the center referee with the whistle. We're going to have a penalty kick here for Lafayette. Number 22, Alan Valenzuela, taking this penalty kick for the general. As well as for Lexington Catholic. For Lafayette, number 73 comes in, Justice Oladeji, and number 16 also comes in, Sean Hayes. For Lexington Catholic, number 6 comes in, Alex Woodward, and number 13 also comes in, Lee Hill. 1-1 with 11:28 to go in this first half.
Thank you.
Ball on the play. Big kick for Lafayette. Number 19, David Rodriguez, taking this free kick for the Generals. Out on the play, stop the clock, and the time's up for eight. We're going to have a free kick here for Lexington Catholic. Well, I'm going to throw in for the Generals. Hold the throw. Says the referee, we're going to have substitutions on the field. For Lafayette, number 4 comes in, Michael Matakis. Number 20 also comes in, Charlie Leachman. And number 7 also comes in, Meshaki Chandela. Throw in, Generals. Thank you. Foul on the play. Free kick for Lafayette. Approaching 5 minutes of play, 5 minutes of play. 1-1 is the score. Free kick for Lafayette. Corner kick for Lexington Catholic. Throwing Lexington Catholic. Throwing Lexington Catholic. Throw in, Lexington Catholic. Less than a minute to play, less than a minute in this first half. 1-1 is the score. Here for halftime, and we'll be back in 10 minutes to decide a winner here in the district, in this district game, Lexington Catholic and Lafayette. A reminder that the concession stand is open in case you want to get something to drink or eat. This will be the time to do it before the beginning of the second half. Again, we welcome everyone here to Ishmael Stadium, home of your Lafayette Generals. We'll see you here in about 10 minutes. Thank you. Just about ready here for action. Under a minute before we start clearing the field here. We ask the people that are on the field to clear the field so that the players can get in. Lafayette, inside the field play. Lexington Catholic taking their half now. 1-1 is the score. Another 40 minutes here to determine a winner in this district game. We are ready to play some soccer again in the second half. There by Charlie Lehman, well done by the keeper of Lexington Catholic to get that one. Braden Lowe. Throw in Lafayette. Lexington Catholic. Throwing up yet. Thank you. ball out. It's going to be a throw-in for Lexington Catholic. Throw-in, Lafayette. Free kick direction, free kick for Lafayette. Of the play, it's going to be a free kick for next for Lafayette. Number four, Michael Matak is taking this free kick for the general. Foul on the play, free kick for Lafayette. Aiden Starr taking the kick for Lafayette. Thank you.
nothing on you, Leachman.
Harley Leachman there, number 20, with the shot. But he went out. It's going to be a goal kick for Lexington Catholic. Lexington Catholic. Number four taking this kick for Catholic, Jimmy Fox. Corner kick for Lafayette. The ball was last touched by Lexington Catholic. Substitution coming in for Lafayette. Number 22 comes in, Alan Valenzuela. Alan Valenzuela will be the one taking this corner kick for the Generals. It's going to be a goal kick for Lexington Catholic.
I have never how good I have.
Throw in Lafayette. Shot taken there by Lafayette, number 22, Holland Valenzuela, went out. It's going to be a goal kick for Lexington Catholic. Substitutions coming in for Lexington Catholic. Number 11 comes in, Danny Ayuk. Number 12 also comes in, Caden Shipley. And number 8 also comes in, Joshua Burnett. Throwing Lafayette. Corner kick for Lafayette. Number 22, Adam Valenzuela, taking this corner for the Generals. Coming in for Lafayette. Number 33 comes in. Justice Oladeji. Shot there by number 7, Meshaki Sandeva. Throwing Lafayette. ball out. It's going to be a throw in for Lexington Catholic. Throw in for Lexington Catholic. Corner kick this time for Lexington Catholic. Number 7 taking this corner for the Knights, Charlie Morris. Lafayette. Substitutions coming in, 2 for Lexington Catholic, 1 for Lafayette. Number 9 comes in for Lafayette, that is Charlie. Max Jacobs comes in, number 9. Number 10 and number 13 also come in for Lexington Catholic. Number 9, Will Inabet. And number 10, Bruno Montero. Number 13, correction, comes in, Lee Hill. David Rodriguez taking this corner kick for the Generals. Throw in, Lafayette. Free kick for Lexington Catholic. Throw in Lexington Catholic. Substitution coming in for Lexington Catholic. Number 6 comes in, Alex Woodward. 1-1 is the score with approaching 16 minutes of play. Corner kick for Lafayette. Number 22, Adam Valenzuela, taking this corner for the Generals. Substitution coming in for Lafayette. Number 20 comes in, Charlie Leachman. Throw in for Lafayette. Thank you. Offside, offside. Kick for Lexington Catholic. Substitution for both teams for Lexington Catholic, number 20 comes in, James Barnett, and number 7 also comes in, Charlie Morris. For Lafayette, number 7 comes in, Meshaki Chandela. Under 10 minutes of play of this game, 1-1 is the score. Lexington Catholic.
Right.
Nice save by the keeper, Braylon Lowe, to get that one. Well done by number 9, Max Jacob, trying to score another one there. Cross was by number 7, Michaka Candela, to Lafayette. Throw in Lexington Catholic. Jesus. Corner kick for Lafayette. Substitution coming in for Lafayette. Number 6 comes in, Didi Iturrianca. Jacob, you want about the crossbar. It's going to be a goal kick for Lexington Catholic. Substitution for both teams coming in. For Lafayette, number 16 comes in, Sean Hayes. For Catholic, number 13 comes in, Lee Hill. Time to play. Referee. Clause as the center referee with his whistle is going to talk to his assistant referee. Corner kick for Lexington Catholic. Number 10 will be the one taking it, Bruno Monteros. Throw in for Lafayette. Throwing now, Lexington Catholic. Approaching 2 minutes of play. Low kick for Lafayette. Throw in Lafayette. Just now a minute to play in this game. Lafayette leads 2-1. Shot taken there by Lafayette. It went out. It's going to be goal kick for Lexington Catholic. And that is the end of the game. Lafayette wins it 2-1. Again, it's a district rival, Lexington Catholic. Again, both teams play hard. Give it up for both teams. For our entire crew here at Ishmael Stadium, home of the Lafayette Generals, I'm Jorge Medina saying so long here from Ishmael Stadium. We'll see you in the next one. Drive safely. Have a great night.
Oh, yes. I'm doing all right.